I'm gonna show you guys how to do a jump X kick. So I'm gonna first stay in a fighting stance like this. Again, just like the jump front kick, we're gonna raise your back leg up like this. I'm gonna do a jump X kick. Yeah, this way. So one more time. I'm gonna throw my back leg up here. Jump. Yeah, and throw the X kick. Now, just a few little details and tips about this jump X kick is you gotta raise your back leg up. Now, one thing you have to do is keep your upper body balanced, well balanced. So one more time, we're gonna have it up. Keep your upper body well balanced. Jump and throw an X kick. Yeah. Tip number two, when I throw my X kick, keep your toes forward also. So again, I like to bring my back leg up, throw a jump, X kick. Yeah, with my toes forward, well balanced. Now I like to practice with my partner over here. Again, he's holding the X kick. I'm gonna raise my back leg up, jump, X kick. Yeah. So one more time. One. Yeah. Now a little faster speed. And that's how you do jump X kick.